runs and four ALCS, and hit a three-run homer in the bottom of the ninth. The remaining Astros ahead of the series. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back five-time All-Star, six-time Silver.